this last day? You?
Just doing good, He's legit!
What are you talking about?
Smoking a cig out your fucking bandana.
That's a very... Hey, did we get a new private?
Did we?
Don't go to that window. Private, don't go up to that window. I caught, our last private masturbating up there.
Yeah.
Because that, I had to rip on my eyes. I didn't get new eyes.
You have two glass eyes. Somehow you can see out of them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, eyes in the back of my head that rotated forward.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm very, though. I'm very, special.
I can tell. So, where did we get to last time?
We just went up that road and we kept getting, too many IDs and grenade launchers and all that.
So, we brought it in.
So, look what we got today!
Yeah, I can see.
It's been a while since we brought this thing out.
Mm-hmm. So you wanna get shattered?
No, but privates, I'm gonna be running gun. I'll be driving this car. You're gonna be in
private. Really? That hurt.
Ow. Lord, ow.
Okay, stop. Stop.
Okay. Alright, private.
Alright, she is finally ready to go.
Yeah, I am.
Alright, private. Aunt.
What?
You're private.
Okay.
Private.
What?
Get down here.
Okay.
My god. She's legit! Alright. So, explain to him.
Alright. So, you're gonna be in the gun. I'm gonna be in the driver's seat. We're gonna be, pulling that guy, down there. We're cleaning this road. Our intel team can come through safely. And so slow out, get in the back of the vehicle, you can wait up there.
Sounds cool.
With you and your green ass hair. And remember, don't fire until fire is on.
Okay.
Hold on one second.
Oh, yes. Taking an inhaler. You're vaping.
You're vaping. You're cocaine. You just snorted cocaine.
Alright, let's go.
We're supposed to do this in the morning.
Lieutenant and Sergeant and Private will be heading out of base, clearing the road. Oh! There's a dead corpse.
Oh!
Wow.
What was there?
I don't know.
Just make sure it's dead.
Just follow my tire tracks. I almost got fucked up here at this rock.
I almost got pinched.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, we got about this far, so. Turn on the radars. Here we go. Do you know how to fucking drive?
It's hard to see.
Okay. Alright, I got one right here.
Come for.
It's right to, right in front of my right tire.
I'll get back towards you. That's self detonation.
10-4.
This road detonation. Tell me if you want about to take a shot. Nah, I'll just take a shot. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go.
Nice, that's kind of a big one. 30 pounder.
Can I close the goddamn door? There we go. Oh, yep. I need to put the lights off.
No grenade attacks. No grenade attacks.
Well, you shouldn't have started.
Hold up.
If
you look to the right, there's one on that rock.
Don't fart.
Oh my god.
Alright,
Wait. Good look at it.
Yeah, it's gonna be a wire. Plus an IC4. This
is for
the
that
needed. There we go.
Shit. Hold up. You hear that screaming?
Up here. Like some guy went down to the area.
There's 10 here.
This is the Easter egg spot. That's why I go scream when she jumps and dies.
Ah!
That's what we heard. Wait!
I just heard it.
What is that up there? Wait, look up top of the mountain. What is that?
Where?
You see that? No, look on the mountain. The very top of that mountain is right there in front of us.
What is that? Go there! What is that? Yo, you look to see what that is!
No, it's an Easter egg, it's a ghost. Dude!
Fucking hell, they're animated, that's probably a sign of attack. That's
dude, we need
be.
To go up there.
No, it's too dangerous. Lieutenant to Captain.
You're gonna go ahead.
They just put a, projector up on a screen of a ghost, might be a sign of attack.
Temple, can you send me a picture of what the person is? What the ghost is? Dude, I'm hearing weird noises. I'm not having a good time about this.
I just heard them. You can tell it's like projected because there's like a little screen around it.
Yeah.
Hey,
did they just put? Wait. Captain to Lieutenant.
Captain, go ahead.
And for us, the execution spot, that is the place that they execute people. They're doing their execution night. That might be why you're hearing screams. But that is one of our fallen comrades that you just saw. That was last
gone.
Year. That
it's
was
gone.
The, yeah, I know. They probably turned it off. She died a couple days ago due to the execution.
Fuck. 10-4 continuing route there. Whoa, shit, that was a big one. Alright. Attend the sergeant.
Lieutenant,
this road is really narrow from here on out. Oh, shots fired.
That's probably trigger happy, you sick fucker.
Stop shooting!
Cease fire. I don't have a good plan, but especially the execution area, that's right up that fucking hill.
Yeah, private. Be lookout on the mountain for anybody. Oh, this is narrow.
Yeah, I'm sliding. My coffee's sliding down.
Yeah. Kind of floor slaying.
Man, that's probably brought.
Fuck, that's the wrong thing. Whoops.
Should have brought a beer. Oh, just let me select this.
Yeah, I got one right here. Really? Marking it.
I'm force deployed, I wanna shoot it. Get back in the fucking vehicle. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Damn. That shook the fuck around. Alright, let's continue route clearance.
What the fuck? Honestly, before the IED's close, we're gonna fall to our deaths. Wait, haven't we been here before?
No.
No, it was like episode 3. Like, legit, season 1, episode 3, we've been here.
I don't know. Fucking.
It was
deep
called,
ass hill.
It was called, like,
oh, I remember, three. Yeah, I remember that one.
Can this car pull? You're in a truck! God! How am I coming off? Cease fire!
Wait, do not get out, do not get out. There's three IEDs right here.
One, so triggered, like, selfish.
Yep.
Oh.
There it goes. Private, look up on the mountain. With your fucking gun.
How long do we have this fucking road clearance?
Lieutenant, the sergeant.
Lieutenant, go ahead.
It's tied up here, be careful.
Yeah, can we just go over the mountain?
Negative 2 damages, I didn't clear it.
Yeah, true. Dude, if I fall, we're in private.
Oh. Yeah, I got one right here. Whoa. Standing it. No.
So far, I'm pushing a seat for on it just because how steep of a hill it is. No, stay in the fucking gun.
You're supposed
private.
To stay in the gun, private.
We're on fire, we're dead, so you're gonna have to. Spider in the hole, spider in the hole, spider in the hole. Have fun coming down.
Simple.
Is that fun?
Yeah.
Not my screen.
How much longer?
A while.
Idea. How are we alive?
I don't know, right? Sometimes you're lucky on that clearance, sometimes you're just not. Yeah, it's really tight up here. Well, we're lucky since we haven't got hit yet.
We're lucky to be alive after how many times we've been shot at. Oh, that took off the back of my car.
What happened?
Yeah. Explosion. I hit the back of the...
How to drive?
I let go of the brake for 4 seconds. It hit the back and, blocked the, top. What part of saying in the gun do you not understand? Do not, not again right now, Albert. Stay in the gun while we do something.
I'll be clearing this. This should save the lock.
We'll probably turn our light for you to see.
So where was it?
Somewhere, it's like on the side of this
tree. Oh, I see the big ass motherfucking hole.
Why?
Yeah, it was a directional charge. Pressure plate, I went over. It was way up here. Oh, now I see what it took off. Took off the door.
Yeah, I don't know. It's fine. Well, Alan's car's not dead.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not even fitting on that side of the mountain. Sergeant to Lieutenant.
Sergeant, go ahead.
Are we gonna fit through that?
Oh yeah, we'll be fine.
Try like a virgin.
Oh, hold up. Scoot back. I'm gonna have to shoot this one myself. One right on the pillar. Scoot back. Wait. So the whole fence doesn't explode. She's tight like a virgin. Alright. Find the hole. Fuck. Can I shoot it, please? Find the hole.
What are we doing now? Oh gosh. Oh god.
Alright, 10-4. Let's go. 10 to 8 with rock burn.
I need them too.
Really?
She's fire!
It's getting daylight. No.
How's the fence still here?
Don't ask me. Oh, fuck. Lieutenant is hurt.
Yeah. You might be going off that. Lieutenant, go ahead.
Yeah, it's tight as fuck up here. Dude, do not get out of the gun. You're supposed to stay, even though we stop. Is there enough space so you fit through? Because there's one up there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go fit.
Here, back up.
If you want me to go in front, I can. You.
Yeah, I'll have to do it. Just come back up. Oh, I got ice. Find the hole. Oh my god.
These marshmallows are so much easier.
That was a nice one. Really?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I can't see.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Continuing. Shit.
Yeah, like I'm diving into this.
Yeah, that's what I do. Stay back. Oh, fuck. Not on my screen. Okay, I got this whole area. Hold up. You need to push? Yeah, you can move up. Aww. I said you can move up.
I'm up and around so I can be behind you.
Jennifer, I'm checking the GPS. What is this fucking... Stop shooting! Oh my god! I'm about to fucking kill you.
You want to trade positions private?
No.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna shoot again.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, my coffee's cold now.
Oh, fuck.
I guess I'll put my beer next to it.
I thought you didn't bring any beer.
Oh, I brought one. It's in my bowl.
Oh my god, why? I got one on both trees. Right here.
And probably it's just taking a hot. And probably it's just taking a...
And right here. You're self killed by a landmine. Alright, we gotta shoot these two. I'll shoot the... left one.
I'll shoot the right one. Where is the right one exactly?
I don't know. Oh, I got eyes on it, maybe?
Oh, I got eyes on it. Tell me when you're ready.
Jennifer, hold up. We're in. Okay. Find the hole. Yeah, that was definitely a big one. Nice AK.
You're going private. Get back in the vehicle.
Alright. Fuck. Alright, continuing. What's wrong, Claire?
This is why I don't want to go for scouts.
BTK. BTK. We always do it to Einstein. On rainbow, yeah.
I finally just now got that.
Oh my god, go back!
You said plus there one.
Alright, let's go.
I was gonna go run off and thought it told me that you had to go take a shit.
No. Alright, sorry about that, everybody. Just,
dipshit.
I don't know what the fuck was up with him. But yeah. I got two up here. Two about 20 pounders and yellow jugs. Mocking them. Alright. Let me clear off the side. Real quick. Alright, you're clear there.
Or are we just going to like that one little pond?
No, we gotta go do the whole thing.
You gotta hurry this up. Where at?
At least that's what Captain told me. Up a little bit more. There's two of them. Yep, right there.
Yeah, first of all, my car won't stay still.
Hold on the e-brake and then get out. It'll be fine.
I got on trees. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Self-designation?
Lieutenant Captain.
Lieutenant, go ahead.
We just had self-detonation. Hit the, sergeant pickup. It's still good right now. We just have one explosion on it. There's a little damage on the front, but we're still good.
My brain is perfectly fine for me.
Well, I'm just gonna act like it.
No, yeah.
Alright, let's watch the mountains real quick. Hold up. Oh, you little bitch. He's laying in that bush up there. Taking a shot. What the fuck? Get in. Lieutenant's captain.
Go ahead.
RPG strike right by us. No fatalities at this time. Do you want us to continue?
Negative. We will get scouts to continue.
Send for.
RTB to the house.
Send for.
You want to go forward or you want to
go forward? Yeah, go forward because you never know they could plant one behind us.
alive, but...
Well, I don't know. It happens. One time these people were getting ambushed and they're backing up and one vehicle just fucking got it right under them.
Yeah, backed up, killed most of the team. It was good destruction. Because the rest of the team was behind me. They all got shot in the back.
No, I'm talking about a different one. It didn't kill anybody, and they got injured really bad.
I'm talking about the one that happened like 2 years ago.
Oh, this was like 2 months ago.
Okay.
Yeah, they were going to a base. Then they got signs of white smoke, ambushed.
Yeah.
And then they had troops out there getting answers. And
okay, that
they just came in. The fuck is this?
Yeah, you wanna go through a swim?
I just wanna see. Ooh, this feels good. It's wet now, it's out here. You know what?
Fresh water.
I'm going for a swim. Yeah, pick up those canteens.
Yeah. You want me to grab yours?
Yeah.
Where is it?
I see it. Look like a hippo.
You're a hippo. How do you do? Alright, here's your canteen.
Thanks, man.
How you doing? Whee! I'm a bird, man!
Yeah,
stick like a sore thumb. Look how much it's still. Yo, meow, meow. Ah. Oh, hey, you killed a fish. Oh, I got dinner.
Oh.
You get the half of the bullet.
Yeet. Alright, RTV now. Stop fucking around.
You're the one fucking around, not me.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh my god,
it's fucking...
Dude, why does it keep, going blue? Like, where you can see through it?
Not for me.
She's so tight!
Whoa, shit.
Yeah, I don't know which way it's worse, heading there or heading back?
Probably heading back, because it's all downhill.
True. Fuck.
Tight like a virgin.
Yeah, fuck you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, I see our house / lighthouse.
Yeah, this is
I didn't know we had a nice bitch down here.
Yeah, this is all clear.
Oh yeah, I forgot we put guards out here. And we got air blunts.
Ooh, almost lost it around that corner.
Dude, Captain's not gonna be happy about that. Just say you're, that's damage from the exploded car.
Yeah,
oh, drive away. I don't want to deal with it.
Fuck.
You fucking...
You'll never know.
Oh shit, I passed it. Fuck.
You just rushed that?
No, I was looking at my phone.
Pokemon Go?
No, I was texting my wife.
What about Billy?
Who's Billy?
Look how majestic my car looks. I don't know. Who's that? Who's this guy?
That's Jerry.
Oh. Yo, I'm Jerry!
What up, Jerry? How's it going, faggot? Why are you not out with us? Oh, I'm not talking to you, are we?
Jerry, you gonna do my taxes like you said you would?
No, I smoked too much weed.
Don't bump me. That's what I thought.
Fucking hate you. Hey, dude, you wanna go on a jet ski, man?
No, I just wanna have a nice cold beer. It seems legit.
I'm gonna go visit my White House. Hey, Johnson and Fig.
Successful day, right?
Are you gonna be okay for clearing the rest tomorrow?
Yeah, I guess. Here, just let me have a smoke real fast.
Drink, I'm not gonna drink any smoke. I'm gonna grab like three beers.
I have three left.
How many did you grab?
I have 12.
Oh.
Yo, man, that's so stressful. Shit.
Dude, you need to go to bed.
Well, they came out in my room, so I don't want to go there.
They sleep on the couch.
I called him this morning, he's like, oh, right before we go to the still masturbating on the couch. He's like, oh, I don't want to know.
With the centimeter?
Nah, it's more like a millimeter. Oh my god! Dude, don't get paper on your truck. Really?
I don't even know, it's you? Fuck you, Jerry.
You're that's Johnson.
Shuck a dick.
That's Johnson, that's Billy.
Jerry.
Oh, hey. Hey. Hey, get back there. Get back here. Yeah. You're on. You know what? I'm gonna go to bed.
Where are you gonna sleep? Okay.
I'll sleep on the fucking backyard.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Okay, so you're in serious trouble. Are you gonna go in
AK's room? Okay. No, upstairs. He's probably fucking
my fault.
Cum shot all over there. I'll be in my room.
I'll be in the room that no one's ever been in.
You wanna come in my room?
Oh, there's a dead pause too. There's a dead pause too in this one. Yeah, I guess. Probably okay.
Oh.
Ooh, this is a nice room.
I'm gonna go. I'm getting sleepy.